Basically, this is the initial phase one of the cameras that we're going to roll out, the officer-worn body cameras. Initially, we'll get about 80 cameras, which will be provided to about 40 officers. Each officer will be issued new cameras, one that they will put at the docking station that will upload the video that that will use while they're working. And then they'll have another one ready that they can take with them, so they'll have one to take out the next shift with them. The two areas that the officers will be allowed to wear are the glasses clip and the collar clip. And we think that shows, again, the best perspective from the view of the officers. If it's on the glasses and they turn their head, you're going to get to see exactly what they're seeing. The same thing from the collar camera. We did a lot of research. We've been looking at this for almost a year now. And there were other options. There were other companies. There were some mounts that were chest mounted, but when an officer had his weapon or things were going on in front of him, then you lost that sight picture. So we looked at all of them, and we did the PAF with the mayor's office. They've been Chris Caldwell and the mayor have been very helpful on the funding issues, and we decided that that this was the best option for us.